Joining us is an Irish country music legend, and that's Louise Morrissey from Bantry in County Tipperary. Louise, you're heading to England and Scotland. Tell us all about it.
I am indeed, Hugh, yeah, for the Stars of Irish Country Tour, starting on the 26th of September right through to the 14th of October. So 18 nights in total, just one night off in the middle. But I'll be in the company of Frank McCaffrey, Stephen Smith, Anthony McBrien, Curtis McGee, and the fantastic Celtic Storm Band. So I'm really looking forward to the tour, and you know, it's great variety for everybody, and we've had great fun on the tour over the past couple of years, so this one shouldn't be any different. It should be great fun.
And how can viewers follow the tour and see exactly where each date is?
Yeah, well, if they go on the JMG Music Group page on Facebook or on their website, they get all the tour dates, and each one of us singers as well on our own Facebook pages, we all have the posters up and everything, so people will be able to find out where we are.
You're very busy on the scene, Louise, up and down the country here in Ireland.
Very busy, Hugh, thank God. Yeah, I've had a great year up to date. And, you know, lots of nice things coming up in the pipeline as well. After the UK tour, I'm heading off to Newfoundland in Canada for a five-night tour, a five-night concert tour with the Ryan Turner Band. And, of course, we'll be taking in Jimmy Buckley's Crack on the Costa a couple of nights on that as well, which is always great fun. And a country Christmas concert tour, eight nights, just on the lead up to Christmas as well. And you know, lots of little gigs and guest spots in between as well. So keeping busy.
Recording wise, what's happening with Louise Morrissey?
Yes, I have a new single in the pipeline again, a lovely song that I've come across. So I'm looking forward to getting into the studio to record that very, very soon. And a new box set, an Irish album box set coming out soon as well.
So the big one really for the moment, I suppose, is the England and the Scotland tour. Give us the dates again.
Starting on the 26th of September right through to the 14th of October, and everywhere in between around England and Scotland.
And the web address again?
It's the JMG Music Group webpage and Facebook page, and also each singer, myself, my own Facebook page, Stephen Smith's page, Curtis McGee, Anthony McBrien and Frank McCaffrey. You'll get all the information on all our Facebook pages.
So great entertainers there.
Great entertainers and lovely people to work with as well.
Well, would you have a message for all your fans?
Well, looking forward to seeing you all along the way. And as always, thank you for supporting the country music scene and the Irish country music scene. You're great people, and we'd be all sitting at home every night without you. And thanks to you as well, Hugh, of course, and keep it country TV.